गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, सी लास्ट क्लास मैडम एंड मिस्टर लॉयसेल फाउंड द स्ट्रिंग ऑफ डायमंड्स दे वेर लुकिंग फॉर. ओके, एट लास्ट दे फाइंड अ वट एग्जैक्ट सेम डायमंड नेकलेस वन ऑफ द वेर वन ऑफ द शॉप. ओके, ज्वेलर्स शॉप. द प्राइज वॉज 36,000 फ्रैंक्स, दे सेड. ओके, who shopkeeper said. Now see page number 23. So they begged the jeweler not to sell it for 3 days, and they made an arrangement that he would take it back for 34,000 francs if the other necklace was found before the end of February. Okay, see the price was 36,000 francs. Now so they needed time to collect that money, and they pleaded with the jeweler not to sell it to anyone for 3 days. Okay, they requested, please not to sell it anyone for 3 days. They made an arrangement that the jeweler would buy it back for 34,000 francs if the other necklace was found before the end of February. Okay, now see next para. Loisel had 18,000 francs, which his father had left him. Now, Loisel means Mathilde's husband, okay? Had 18,000 francs. That also, his father had left for him 18,000 francs, okay? Father's property. He would borrow the rest. Now, rest remaining, again 36, 18,000. So, again they need 18,000, okay? 18,000 already he had. So, what next to see next para. And he did borrow. Okay, now he gave notes, made ruinous agreements, means great loss agreement, means 20% interest like that. Okay, dealt with every type of money lender, deal with every type of money lender, he visit all money lender, and okay, he made arrangements, okay, agreements and arrangements for money, 18,000 francs. Okay, with every type of money lender. See money lender, okay, money lender's picture. See here money lender, okay, that jeweler, and here money lender. Okay, and laid down on the jeweler counter 36,000 francs. At last 36,000 francs he paid. Okay, from where he collect 18,000 money lenders, from money lenders. Okay, that also ruinous agreements, great loss agreements. Okay, 20% interest like that. Okay, then he went to get the new necklace and laid down on the jeweler counter 36,000 francs. 36,000 francs. Okay, jeweler counter, here he kept money. Next, when Madame Loisel took the necklace back. Okay, Madame Loisel took the necklace back. Madame Forestier said coldly. Okay, see. Now, Madame Loisel means Matilda. Took the necklace back. Madame Forestier said coldly, "You should have returned it sooner. I might have needed it." Okay, that time, Madame Forestier said, okay, coldly. Now, see here, one question, okay. What was the arrangement with the jeweler? Do you think it was fair? Actually, see here, first, okay, first para, they begged dash dash till February, okay, answer. They begged to till February, answer. This one answer, okay. First line, they onwards till of February, okay. Next one more question asked here. Do you think it was fair? No, it was not fair, you write, okay. Now, next, listen, next, from then on, Madame Loisel knew the horrible life of the very poor. After that, Madame Loisel's life means horrible life, okay? Like a poor, okay? See, but she played her part heroically. Heroically means bravely she, okay, played her part. The dreadful debt, frightful, dreadful means frightful, okay? Debt means what? Amount due, due amount, debt means, okay? Must be paid. She would pay it. They dismiss their maid. They dismiss their maid means servants, okay? Removed all servants, dismissed, okay? They changed their lodgings, accommodation. That also they changed, okay? They changed their accommodation. They rented a garret under the roof. They rented a garret, okay? Under the roof, top floor, the dark, dismal room, okay? They rented, okay? They changed their accommodation also and they rented a garret. Garret means top floor, dark or dismal room, okay? Under the roof. She came to know the drudgery of housework. Drudgery means hard work of household work, okay? The odious labors of the kitchen, dislikable labors doing no like that, she worked in the kitchen. She washed the dishes. Okay? See, she washed the dishes. The dirty linen. Okay? See, dirty, that floor cleaning, clothes, all that. Okay? She washed that also. She carried the garbage down to the street every morning. She carried the garbage also every morning. She did that work also. And carried up the water. And she carried up the water. That also where she from. Carried up the water, stopping at each landing to catch her breath and dressed like a commoner. See, she carried water, stopping at each landing to catch her breath. Means top floor, no, their garret room, top floor. So, see how she carried water, okay? And dressed like a commoner, simple dress, okay? She dressed like a commoner. She dressed like a commoner. Simple dress she wore, okay? See, she dressed like a commoner. She had to bargain. She had to bargain at markets, deal or negotiate, okay? Market bargaining. Quarrel and face insults. I'm ready to give only 2 rupees, 3 rupees, 1 rupees, like that, okay? Started quarreling and face insults sometimes, okay? Over every miserable saw. Every saw means actually French coin of low value. Okay, in India, paisa, same like that, okay? So, French coin of low value. So, means, okay? French coin of low value. Okay, and bargain means deal or negotiate. Clear? Okay, next. Each month, see here. Each month, they had to pay some loans. Renew others, get more time. Each month loan, I have to pay some loans. Why? Money lender, they borrowed money, no? So, okay. Her husband, see, now, same like Matilda, her husband also worked extra. Every evening doing accounts for a tradesman and often late into the night. See, every evening work where? For a tradesman, accounts, okay? And often late into the night late coming, okay? He sat after that also again. He sat copying a manuscript. Manuscript means actually handwritten, okay? Handwritten at 5 sous a page. Per page, 5 sous. Low value of French coin, okay? Per page, 5 sous he will get, okay? That's why he sat copying a manuscript at 5 sous a page. Per page he will get only 5 sous. Then also is doing that work also, accountant, where for a tradesman and late into the night, okay? At entry, late entry in his house, that all, okay? Now and this life lasted 10 years. 10 years continuously they did the same work, hard work, okay? Matilda as well as Matilda's husband both worked hard. Why? They have to pay their loan. They have to pay to whom? Moneylender. Why? They borrowed 18,000 francs. That's why, okay? And this life lasted 10 years. At the end of 10 years, they had paid off everything. After 10 years, they paid everything. Okay? Even the interest also, they paid. Okay? Madame Loisel looked old now because of poverty. Okay? She looked old, no charm, no beauty, nothing. Okay? Often she brooded over the past. Often she brooded. Brooded means actually unhappily, see, memorized the past. Okay? Brooded over the past means unhappily she memorized the past. What would have happened if she had not lost the necklace? What would have happened if she had not lost that necklace? Means 36,000 francs. Okay? With them, no? How strange life is. How fickle. How fickle. Fickle means changeable. How changeable. Fickle means changeable. How little is needed for one to be ruined or saved. How little is needed for one. Okay. Ruined or saved. Okay. If not borrowed that necklace that day, then it will be what? Saved. No. Their savings. But now everything ruined, lost because of that necklace. Okay, so be happy whatever you have. Okay, next to see. One Sunday, as she was walking in the Champs-Élysées, that road, okay, Champs-Élysées road name, suddenly she saw Madame Forestier. Who was Madame Forestier? She borrowed necklace from her, no? Madame Forestier's necklace, diamond necklace, okay? That's why she suffered, no? Still young, how she was? Still young, still beautiful, still charming. Means beautiful, why? Why? She was rich, that's why. Matilda worked hard, so her beauty, charming, everything gone only because of one necklace. Okay, she borrowed that necklace and lost that necklace. Now see, page number 23, fourth question. Why did Madame Forestier speak coldly to Matilda? Okay, see here, third para. Fourth para, when Madame Loisel took the necklace back, Madame Forestier said coldly, "You should have returned it sooner. I might have needed it, okay? Here to when Madame Loisel took the necklace to, till I might have needed it. That answer, okay? This one answer here. In front of that question, you will get that answer. Next, what is meant by the horrible life of the very poor? Horrible life of the very poor. That means what? Painful condition during poverty. Okay? Painful condition during poverty. This question's answer. Okay? What is meant by the horrible life of the very poor? That means painful condition during poverty. Okay? Next. What contrast is implied by the use of the word still? In still and still beautiful, still charming. Actually, even after all the years, she is still youthful as before. That means ever youth. Why? Because she was rich and was problemless. Okay? Because she was rich and was problemless. That's why. Okay? And see here meanings given. These all meanings you have to write. And whatever question discussed, that also you have to write. Okay. See you tomorrow.